It was then that Packer's horse, his only friend, ran away. Did this loss lead to his murdering and eating his unsuspecting companions? What could have caused his madness? I can't imagine him being so violent. He seems so harmless. Why should I care? What is this magic I feel? Seems no matter where I am, it finds me. Puts the memories of home inside me. Makes me is it all